Reduce current assets by current liabilities. Two point six is equal to current assets by 40,000. Current assets equal to 2.6 into 40,000. 1,04,000. Liquid assets is equal to current assets. Liquid assets is equal ratio of liquid assets by current liabilities. By 40,000. Liquid assets equal to 40,000 into 1.5, 60,000. Liquid assets is equal to current assets minus stock. Equal to 1,04,000 minus stock. Stock is equal to 1,04,000 minus 60,000. Watches.